7. Oh, cheeky little hour.
Give us an hour.
Yeah, we've got an hour.
Yeah.
Oh, cheeky little explore, lad. It's been a while. So we're at the Roman ruins. Itálica. Gonna give it a bash. Looks quite impressive, actually. You can't really get the gist of it on roadside, can you?
What?
You can't really get an idea of what it looks like up from roadside.
No, not at all. And this was used for the Game of Thrones finals and all this.
Yeah. Let's have a look here. I did love the pools and baths and such, but it sounds like it wasn't used just for that. It's more of a feasting and gathering place. And this must be old drainage system. Is that right?
Yeah.
That's impressive in itself, that. I don't know if you guys can see that on the screen, but you know, sometimes you assume that ground level is just where they started from, but not no, even so.
Doesn't look like it.
So as Bastian said, this is the scene of, oh well, a famous scene of Game of Thrones. I've watched it, but I can't remember which scene it is. But it's a massive fight scene in that end series, right?
I haven't watched it either, but yeah.
So it's
just on the local news. Oh yeah, the Game of Thrones setting here, there were the actors and this, and yeah, it was a big thing.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's one of the main fight scenes at the end of the sequence, definitely. I can't remember which one. I'm not here for that anyway.
Yeah.
lockdown.
Imagine how many whistles have been blown for our schools, but here it is. Constantly blowing it. But it is one they're doing work on.
Well, they did, yeah.
That's impressive. Can't see it because it goes out.
So, lads being lads, we've gone and picked up a few beers, haven't we, here? So, we've cut it a bit fine. We've had to pass up on looking at Roman baths. So, now we're going down to a more oppressive bit down here. Well, it looks impressive anyway. I'll let you a bit judge of that. Let's give it a bash. Oh, Bastion's there for scale now. Look at that. Look at that. That's impressive. Size and some of these blocks, you think, chuff me. Engineering needed to get something like that big there back in the day. like an old amphitheatre, right? This is smart. So, somewhere in here is where Game of Thrones were filmed. That particular episode that we're talking about, I'm not sure which one. What do you think? Who lived, died and performed here? It's been amazing, isn't it? I love this. Saturday afternoon, what do you fancy doing, Dad? Oh, I'll go around and see that gladiator tear someone's head off. Ah, go on then. Well, short and sweet, but there you have it, Itálica. Hold on, if we go over here, tells you. The two emperors were... Hold on. Adriano and that's it, Trajan, yeah.